Hey guys, welcome to Pooja Shrija's world. In today's video, we'll be seeing part 2 of one stroke painting, basic stroke for beginners. So let's get started without getting delayed. If you are new to this channel, then please subscribe and also press the bell icon. So as I showed you earlier in part 2 and you have not seen this, then if you have not seen that part, then please do watch it. In that, I must have taught you the basic strokes for the beginners. This is part 2, which consists of the types of petals. I am going to use the same flat brush and the palette which I have used for the previous part. These materials are available at everyone's home. It is not required that you need an angular or a palette which I have used for the previous compositions. Just follow the strokes as I have done and you can just complete a flower using that. After you do all the flowers, you can combine all the flowers and put it in a composition. I have taught you different kinds of flowers and I have already posted those videos. If you have not watched it yet, then please do watch it. This is a single petal stroke which I am doing, and at last, using all the petals, I created a whole flower. So with these you can finally create a beautiful composition. So yeah, that's done. We are completed with the first petal. The next we are doing is the double petal stroke, and then it just follows. Mark 2 points near that so that it will be easier for you to make a whole flower. And there it is, we are with the last petal, that is the 4th petal stroke. You can use these strokes and also draw a butterfly. For example, I am just showing you how you need to do, like how you need to use the strokes for drawing a butterfly. You need to take two colors. Since this is just an example, I have just used a single color, but you should not do like that. As I have shown for the flowers, take something like a white, a pink, or your wish. You can also take a blue or yellow. You can take any combination of such colors, and then your butterfly will look really good. make sure that you use two colors to do the butterfly, and it will be in a contrasting shade. Do not use single color. Well guys, we are completed with the video. Do practice these strokes and you can do your composition yourself. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon. Bye bye.